Previously on Primal Tendencies. Building the roof of my hut was a very important phase of the construction process. Juniper bark seemed to be the only material available to allow me to cover the wood frame in a short amount of time. Clay tiles would have required a lot more time to make, and the heavy weight of this material would have also required a stronger support frame. Now the question remains, will a juniper bark roof keep out the rain? Spring is now approaching, and on warm days I am able to make adobe bricks again. I also started making clay tiles for the floor of the hut from clay I extract from the pit. I use the Dakota fire hole to fire the tiles and other pottery. Collecting firewood is one of the most important chores that I do every day. Most nights the temperature still drops to freezing, so a good supply of dry wood is critical to keep the inside of the hut warm. This day brought to me two unexpected surprises, an encounter with a squadron of Javelina and a light snowfall. These two events bring me new opportunities for the future, and I ask myself, what else may the future bring?